Good morning, Centerville, and welcome to this week's Friday Focus. This week we try out co-ed dance, do some speedier interviews, host a silent disco, and introduce a new history club. Happy Friday, Alex. It's February 2nd, and I'm Daniel McGoffin. Take a look at MassCom taking some shots at co-eds.
Welcome to MassCom Tries Dance.
Slithering.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out!
Bottles of this wine we can't pronounce.
Thank you, co-eds, so much for having us today.
Come support us at our annual co-eds invitational on Sunday, February 11th.
Maybe next time, MassCom. Next up, MassCom's speedy interview crew went and asked students about who their favorite teacher was.
Okay, guys, it's the Speedy Queen back with the Speedy Crew, and since it's the start of the new semester, we are going to be asking you guys who your favorite teacher is this semester and why. Excuse me, who's your favorite teacher?
Mr. Rogers.
He's a buster.
Oh, he's fun. Arch Rogers, knee bustus? Shout out knee bustus?
Because he's a buster.
Where are all the women? Excuse me, who's your favorite teacher?
I don't have one.
Okay. Who's your favorite teacher?
He's a buster.
Mr. Rogers.
Second for knee bustus. Go knee busta. Who's your favorite teacher?
I know he didn't teach me English very well.
Okay. Thank you. MassCom senior, who's your favorite teacher?
There's only one correct answer.
Mr. Liker.
Of course.
Actually, wait. Oh. Oh. I love my advisor too. I love you, Miss Reeves. Who's your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher has been and always will be Mr. Mitchell.
Mm-hmm.
Forever and always.
Why?
He was the most fun, easy to learn in his class, met a lot of really, really good friends that I still keep in contact with today in that class, including Mr. Mitchell himself.
Thank you.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Mr. Liker.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Ding! Lucas Steen? Who's your favorite teacher?
Probably Mr. Ash.
Okay, he's fun.
Mrs. Yocati.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Mr. Prefer, my partner teacher.
Oh, okay, that's nice. We love Mr. Prefer.
Yeah, who's your favorite teacher?
Goodness, my favorite teacher of all time? Mm-hmm. I had a teacher in high school by the name of Mrs. Vogt.
Okay.
Taught Algebra 2.
Okay, was she a nice lady?
She was the best.
Okay.
And then I became a math teacher myself.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah, thank you.
Shout out Miss Vogt.
We love our teachers. Now it's time for a challenge. Try to guess what song Bella, Lila, Paige, and Celeste are dancing to.
I'm literally like out of breath.
Okay, I recorded that.
Everyone stop.
Are we ready to go to the next one?
Yeah, I need, okay, go.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Next song!
I was just like,
I need to like get down.
Looks like MassCom had some great dance moves. Next, Peyton interviewed Ellie Martin for this episode's Senior Spotlight.
Hi guys, welcome to another MassCom Senior Spotlight. Today we have
Ellie Martin,
aka the Sweet Queen, aka my best friend.
Okay,
so let's get started. A little bit about yourself.
I'm Ellie, I'm 18 years old. I'm a senior. Favorite class is MassCom, hands down. I really like to write. I do a lot of writing. I kind of like to stay to myself a little bit. You know, like, I don't mind chilling alone in my room. Like, I love that. I love to just listen to music, get my stuff done. My favorite thing ever is coffee. I mean, every day of my life will I have either Dunkin', Starbucks, or I'll make my own.
It is, without it, I wouldn't be who I am today.
So in your free time, you said that you like to read and write and just chill. Like, what else do you do in your free time? Do you have a job?
I work at Cold Stone. I'm the manager there. The one by Sam's Club. Shout out Cold Stone. Come get some ice cream.
I assume you're not going to be working at Cold Stone forever. So what are your like future aspirations, like college or?
So I am planning on going to college. I'm not exactly sure where yet. Making some decisions, making a pros and cons list because it's kind of tough. I want to be a journalist, so I want to major in like media, mass communications. I also want to get into media law. Definitely MassCom helped me realize I definitely wanted to be a journalist because I thought I did. Then junior year, I was like, I'll be a MassCom, and then I was like, yeah, this is exactly what I want to do. I love the class. I love everyone in it, and I love Mr. Liker. He is the best.
Mr. Liker's the GOAT.
He really is the GOAT. I mean, I got him this GOAT trophy because he actually is the GOAT.
He's actually the GOAT. As this is your last semester as a senior in high school, mm-hmm. Do you have any advice to underclassmen?
I would say to definitely not take life so seriously. It's never like really as deep as you think it is. It's not as stressful as you make it out to be. Like, you're the hardest person on yourself. And remember that high school doesn't last forever. Just live your life how you want because nobody cares.
Yeah.
And even if they do care, don't listen to them. Do what makes you happy.
Thank you for joining me on this segment of MassCom Senior Spotlight.
You're welcome.
And we'll see you guys next week. Bye.
Thanks for letting us get to know you, Ellie. To end this week's episode, we take a look at Raj's new history club. Have a great weekend, Centerville. Make sure to come to the Elks Gold Out game tonight at Fairmont High School.
Hello guys, this is Raj Chauhan right over here at our MassCom, and I am telling you to go to our History Connections Club today. Mr. Williams East 221 Club. Well, I created this club for people to succeed in this history class.
Here.
My history club will meet once a month, and everybody will love it. You, everybody is welcome, everybody's welcome, and all is welcome. Let's make it very fun tonight.